My country is a very beautiful country. I would describe Milot as a piece of paradise, or even as a pearl that needs to be discovered. I had always seen that country relying on projects. When you have those people who develop the culture of people bringing things to them, they become at some point to rely totally on that. This is that type of culture. I am trying to teach them that we can change this. Instead of you coming into my office and asking me for 50 goods, I prefer to help you with your farm. I prefer to help you like buy a small bike. This way, by teaching you or by telling you to do it this way, you make your way out of that cycle of poverty. This is a cocoa tree. All the chocolate that you are buying in the supermarket comes from this. But we have it, but they do not really take advantage of that very expensive resource. My job is like to try to gather them and say, this, you can make a living from it. Don't let it come and waste. So if we like put ourselves together, we can sell this and being able to send children to school to feed their family properly. So I am more into showing them the opportunity, the possibility that they have, but that they do not really use. I used to say to a lot of volunteers who come to Haiti, even to my fellow Haitian, I said, look at the deer and look at the Haiti. This is a semblance, but different people, different governance. Because if the deer can move that fast, it is a matter for us to have the willingness to do so. I think we can do it.